Hey. Hey, komm mal. Ich hoffe, noch William. Well, even Britney Ken is busy resisting me. That is not a good sign. Now then, without further ado, let me... Oh, right, everything. I closed everything. My. Am I smart or am I smart? Well... Being smart, yes, being very smart. Bloody hell me. Why do you make things more difficult than they need to be? Just wanna get back to playing. I can actually do something. Here you are. No, you can't hide from me. You can try to hide from me, yes, but it's not gonna work. Bitter. A lot bitter. That nonsense, and we're gonna waste some time because people are right now hating us like the plague, mostly because, you know, might have been a few where not all that kosher was, you know, we might have just a little bit taken up liberty, let's say, with the idea of Chaos Belly. Oop. Blah blah blah, run through this maze from my domain, trying to blah blah, my title. And tried to do that. I would not advise you to do that though. Oh, I can disappear. Are you seriously considering doing that? I'm just gonna tell you now. This is not a good idea. Especially since your little country is kinda getting smaller, you know? I'm just saying. Just saying. You're not gonna be very happy if you try that. While all that nonsense is going on and we're gonna wait a bit for everybody to calm down and stop hating me, I think for now we will focus a bit more on the northern side. I don't like to do that because there are heathens there and they tend to have nasty abilities to summon extra troops. Yes, an excellent idea. Mostly because we have money to spare, actually. So, yeah. I mean, we could try to go south, you know, but there's... not you. This asshole. Who, you know, could actually potentially fight back. And, well, I wouldn't like that very much now. If he would actually do that. I mean, technically speaking, there are some. Like this one here, I think. Yes, this one. We could potentially take this one, you know. More. Could, mind you. I don't think it's really worth it. I'd much rather actually travel north. Technically speaking. Also because my dear little leash is busy, you know, trying to reabsorb stuff that was actually at one point part of us. Oh well. Maybe his or his brother's or somebody else's. Very close related stuff. Oh boy, it's war again. How surprising. I really don't like her, eh? He really doesn't like her. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's not necessarily bad for me, because actually those... the territory of Berk, yeah, I would like to call my own. I had at one point planned to take them, but then I got kinda... interrupted by everything splitting up in 100,000 pieces of hatred. So, you know, if you could, I mean, if he would manage to bring that back into the fold, I'd, technically speaking, not be against it. That sounds like a very bad idea. Why would I want to do that? Didn't I just say that I was going to wait peacefully until people stop hating me? Because that is actually the plan. It's not that long. I think until 75. Quite a reasonable amount of time, if you ask me. Boy. Why the freaking hell is that a tonic order of my enemy? And why are you sieging down my son? No, I think that's a reasonable good question. I think that is a very reasonable and very good question, in fact. Why the literal fuck are you nasty sitting around there and trying to annoy me? Do you think that is a good idea? I would kinda disagree on that one. So now. I can't attack them, great. I can't attack them? Go away. I always inherit the most useful stuff in the world, don't I? Where is it? There it is. Yeah, create a new vassal. I think that's the third time I inherited that one. Nice. Use it. Now, are you gone from my hands? You are gone from my hands. Excuse me. That I find a lot better. No. Not your the Veronian claim on Savoy. Why the fuck am I involved in that? Well, because it goes against my leash. Well. Used fucking raid is need. Fuck, I haven't chosen what you have, haven't I? Until 81. Well, that's gonna take a while. Put it mildly. Is there anything else I might want to have? This is part of this, and this belongs there too. It seems like I could beat you. Technically. Can lead. Yes, we're all pleased to hear good news, aren't we? Very pleased indeed. That runs on minor details, it is. And then I would like to have a lot more stuff. The left side of the Elbe. Hmm. And since we have to wait anyway, because we have a freaking truce with that bloody asshole. Well, can't do much about that. I mean, I could actually go for that, technically speaking, because that's basically nothing. Just saying, you know. Just people would really hate me for doing that like that. Well, maybe. Maybe in the near future. I would also be one step further if not for my... if not my dear leash had decided to take Brood from me. Again. Really makes it hard to... I like my money enough. I can risk that. Actually, people should start liking me again. Short. Very shortish. A Burgundian Sunni revolt. I've heard lots of things, yes, but that's new. I'm just saying. Can I deal with it? Technically speaking, yes, I can. Try taking this could help, though there are some risks. Veggie or bash. Oop! No risk, no fun. Yay, I'm no longer depressed. Did you actually beat him? You did. That's impressive. Very impressive, actually. I was not expecting that at all. Put it mildly. Only look at that, everybody loves me. In some cases, even more than the Pope. Now then, you people don't love me. Can I change that? I can change that quite a lot, actually. Now everybody really, really loves me. Which also means I could technically risk a lot of stuff, actually. Killing people with a lot of miners. Breaker. 81, you said. It's got to be a while. I mean, technically, I could just, you know, risk a bit of war against him. It's part of the Duchy of Baden. He's gonna want that territory for himself. Not that I'm interested in giving it to him. And again, I did say I would like to expand a bit more north. Which also was a bit of a pain. This is gonna be a waste of resources. Quite a waste of resources, even. Let the poor man free? I think we've got the wrong peasant. Now then, why is that? Oh, right, because my wife has decided to die. Well, you look ugly as fuck, but you're pretty damn skilled. I guess I can't really say no then. Light Regent. What? Why not? Do you think we could now, technically speaking, actually hold another one? And we're just about to acquire another one. Oh my. Doesn't that sound lovely? Actually, how does it look with my son? Now that I think about it. It's burned at the stake. Well, you are not gonna like the leak. Delicious. I can absolutely understand that, my friend. My daughter, no. Well, bloody freaking tyrant. Actually, how does it look for your horse? Actually, not that bad. You can say a lot about that freaking infidel, but he's pretty good at what he's doing, more wise. Guess we're gonna stay under his protection for a while longer, I guess. Yeah, it's hard to stop being cynical once it started. Better not start. Better not start it. Nice. Yeah, I'll put it a useful guy. Continue doing a good job. Like decent, you know? Maybe at some point I will remember to do you something good. No. If I were to... give me my title. Nice. Oh. That will have taken care of that nice little problem. Ah. So far, so good. Hatterburn is once more my territory. And we have done good on the time. Now. Part of that Jaldum. That's not a Jaldum. Would be Münster. Which looks like a very, very inviting target until you actually attack it, and then suddenly it goes BOOM! I got a million more troops hiding. Right up my asshole, and now they're gonna come out. If you're sitting there like, ouch, this is gonna hurt. Quite possible. Quite possible. Not on us. We have to do stuff. Daddy, since you are part of that bloody one. Truth it is. Truth it is. More soldiers. Always a good idea to have more soldiers. Hello. Knowing that you are very much shrinking kingdom, they are quite the nuisance, aren't you? If I could declare war on you, I would. I swear to God. I would very much so. Well. Yes. Bloody hell. My throat is, I decided that, well, apparently everything else is... This is not going to end well for my little retinue. If we let this go. See what I mean? This is going very much badly for it, poor little one. Sadly, we can't really do much about it. But I could maybe actually get myself a clap on that. Nice little territory of Berg. I would like to have that. Reasons in my book. Well, that's not good. And we do have a bit of an even problem. Yes, 81. I know it, but I don't want to know it. I would very much like to do something about it. But since I can't, I guess I'm just gonna wait it out. Ooh, even France is getting a revival. Almost unspoiled looked. That much like chaos. Yes, be very much sorry for all your crimes against humanity and in particular myself. Now then, let's see. Can't recall that an unjust war, come on. It was. Let's say a semi-just war. Yeah, take a job as a commander. I will not be too... Was that if you were to die? While doing your God-given duties. Now, let's see how bad does it look. Well, technically speaking, we should have a chance to win here. Technically speaking. Son. I may not have decided, but he's really not doing any... Really not doing his job to freaking marry somebody. Somebody who's good at this and who's not too old. Why are you dead? You're dead. Son of mine. I want you to marry somebody, namely that one. Now I think I will actually take that risk. I could actually go for a Ducal Conquest, eh? Yeah, but first I would like to claim that. March, everybody! March very much fast! Burn. What should I just say about, I have so many freaking heretics around. I can't really be bothered to burn all of them. Somebody has to burn them. That's the important part. At least for now, that somebody will do me. A bit hard, a bit tough, yes, but... Okay, you know. What? Why is my castle spelling no longer? The bloody fucking asshole had to start a fucking revolution. Oh, asshole. Truly, truly an asshole. Only my nice little plans like this. Why? Best laid plans, I guess. Best laid plans I need. I really hate it when that happens. Such an annoyance. Now I have to either wait out until that guy finally finds something, or the year 81 comes along and we can tackle our nice little neighbor again. Sure, more soldiers. Maybe it means I'm gonna sit here like an idiot for a while longer. Oh, my spymaster. What happened, little spymaster? Are you any good at a spymaster? Not really. Now then, have you finally managed to produce offspring? Not even with a lustful wife. What's wrong with your son? Apparently a lot. So you're holding double the territory that you should hold, but not much a problem. Oh. Wait, the plague. I kinda hope that wouldn't be the case. For a while longer, that is. Oh shit. Bloody fucking hell. That was not very nice. That is putting it mildly. That can happen. Even the Spellmaster is the old is that good. I guess I can play as my brother. Could you maybe please go down there and finally deal with those annoyances? Technically speaking, we would nice. We can finally go back to being on the right side of things. Sure, I'm gonna be a hell of a bad marshal, but don't worry, I guess. Now I would like to have some children. They are gonna hate me quite a bit more, aren't they? Yeah, you're actually trying to groove it there. It is so nice and handy. It would be even more nice and handy if you would actually at some point manage to, you know, do something about it. Barony of Elkbrook. That at least should help a bit with that problem. He's getting ever more powerful, doesn't he? Oh, then let's just start a faction and see if this at some point will give me something. Yes, that was some purpose, obviously. Well. Priceless work of art. Oh, not bad. Decline. I don't really need money. As you can see, I have more than enough money. I'm gonna miss if I start giving out, I might not get everything back. And that would be a bit of a pain in the ass, wouldn't it be? Right. We have claimants somewhere nobody wants. I mean, I can click that if I were to risk it. No, I want to. In this case, I can still take some mercy. So I guess. Smoker character. Make sure she understands what a useless and pathetic creature she really is. Why? Because why not? This is basically the answer, yeah. I can already see that we will most likely need mercenary help. Sasa. Pretty sure we will actually lose that battle. Why is everybody going through there like a freaking idiot? It's really not understandable at all. Jesus, you really like to be idiots. As long as you can be freaking idiots about it, I know. Is a lot harder than it needs to be. You know that. But you bloody fucking idiots, collect yourselves. Somewhere in the middle. Then fucking go before I lose what little patience I have left, which is pretty little at this point. Yeah, waste of time, space, and energy. Too is something I was looking forward to quite a lot. That means I can probably set you up back there. Do something about that. Yeah, somebody always wants to have stuff on me. Quite the annoyance. I'm not gonna let you all be I will not be blackmailed. Not that easily, at least. Make him disappear. So could you please finish that? In a reasonable amount of time, please. Oops. Did we just murder somebody? Oh, how sad, how sad. Give me a bit of a moral boost. I think we can use that. Yeah, my spy master died. My new spy master is not very happy. Be a bit quick about it before something changes again and we're gonna have to do this all over again. Well, I really don't wanna do that again. Ah, bloody fucking. We surrender these terms against the Gottfried Magdeburg. Sure. As long as I get what I want, I can live with that very much. Because we are getting closer. Probably but surely. I think one more and we could actually go for it. If an opportune moment came, that is. Who knows? Maybe it come. But then why do you hate me so much? Oh, because we're rivals apparently. Great. Yeah. If you hate me anyway, then I can join every faction between the owners. Yes, more Corfaith. I don't know why my character seems to hate so many. Well, she's apparently getting stressed because of that. Why does he always seem to do that? Why? Now, are we going to do this nonsense story again, yes? Bloody fucking hell. He really knows how to, you know, annoy people. Wait a bit. Thank you. me give that to you. Now this should take care of their problem. Wait, we have the other one. Then you gave it back to me. Don't know why you're doing this. I mean, apart from the fact that you're an idiot. Now I can just go ahead and do my additional claim on that one, because of course I will do that. It's my territory. Actually, how many troops do we have? Basically nothing. Let me just point out. It's my. If you think you can take that from me, that's not a wise idea, my friend. Really not wise. Now, I still have two. Just too many. Bit of a problem, that one. Could you please? Do it a bit faster. Now how can we do this? Somewhat reasonable. About you, because you're gonna be gone before you know it. Just saying, you know? Just saying. There might be an accident, you know? Because you're not gonna exist long enough. Solved that problem rather nicely, didn't it? Now then, do I have anything else? Ah, right, the Chief of Thuringen, right. Those two are with my brother. Thank you for giving me back my titles. Now I need to get rid of three more. Which wouldn't be that much of a problem. Technically speaking, if I had any children. Which I don't. Which is still a problem. Not because I really don't wanna, you know. Get that finished at some point in the near future. So I would very much like to take that. But what the hell has happened? Why is it suddenly Germany? What have you done, you mongrel? Well, he has changed things around quite a bit, hasn't he? I guess that's how things change sometimes. Yes, swear her to my cause, because why not? I don't even know why I'm bothering with her, but I'll do so. I will bother until I can bother no more. Pretty much. So, will you at some point? Will you at some point, you know, get a child? Oh, my brother, what the fuck have you done? You're plotting against me. Great, the plague. It's gonna be a pain in the ass. Health here, ravaged by plague. When will it end? When? I wonder. At least. Actually, is the plague, you know, right here. I'm just saying. To look. Yep, that is indeed the Black Death. I would say. Now, just pointing it out. Yeah, I think it would probably be a rather well and good and dandy idea to close those gates. And we can get another commander. Yay! Commanders everywhere. And the plague. Of course, the plague. Plague's also everywhere. The Barony of Ingelheim. Well, Shit to say, but I don't really care all that much. Boop. Let's hope that you are more... more of a useful one than the other. Asia Minor, ravaged by plague. What about us? Look, we are freaking ravaged by plague. Quite literally everywhere. I mean it. It is quite literally every bloody fucking where. The Colonian Holy War for Münster. Oh. I don't care too much, quite frankly. You know what? Once, please, auto-assign those. Because you're gonna annoy me with that every bloody fucking 2 seconds. Because I know the plague is around and everything is very, very bad. This too is going to happen. Quite literally. A million times now. Now we change back to Burgundy. Not why the filter need to do that, but I'm sure you will have some thought process behind it. I'm not yet sure which process is responsible, but you know, sure he is thinking something. Maybe potentially at some point. Let's not worry all too much about it. Cut your place at some point. Finish at least one of those wars. Jesus bloody fucking hell. Peace, my demands, meet. Rogue title. War finally over with. Jesus, that has taken for literally ever. Please. Oi. Produce offspring, will ya? At this point in time, I don't really care all that much. Yeah, I could become one-eyed. No, let the kitty live. Let it live with us. We can use the health. Yes, I'm gonna inherit those bloody freaking small ones over and over and over again. Until I can... Chows on Europe. Will you please look at this nonsense before you start annoying the game? We are pretty much screwed.
He was like, no. What about Asia Minor?
No, but no. No, but I don't care.
You're still gonna love me. Don't worry.
Yeah, I'm gonna help you all. I'm such a nice guy. powder do I have? Yes, I actually have. Another claim that I don't really can do much with right now, but you know, technically I have one. At some point you will have to come out, you know? I'm suddenly owning new lands. They're quite literally in nowhere land. Oh, bloody hell. Look at that nonsense. What am I supposed to do with that? Ah. Well, do you want a title? It gives you because you're female. Well, that sucks, doesn't it? Children. Definitely even. Got your players, you know. Finish this. Because this is getting fucking annoying. Oh come on, why the fuck are we fighting that nonsense? You're just gonna force me to hire some more people. I'm sure the mercenaries are gonna love sitting around doing this bloody time. Gonna get rid of him, I'm all for it. Oh, that's a problem, we don't have enough personnel. And we don't have enough personnel. You're gonna make this very much annoying, aren't ya? Yes. Yes, of course you will. Everything else would be not too easy, I guess. Don't know what to do with this annoyance. Basically, I have the duchy. I have this and you two have those. Okay. And I have this one. County, which belongs to the duchy of this. Ah, what a pain in the ass. Really hard to foresee how the hell this is going to end. Any good way. Could you go down there and remind him why he is not welcome here? Ah, bloody hell, now I need to siege him down. It is going to take quite a while, doesn't it? Also, the plague. Bloody freaking plague everywhere. Oh, you know what? Go there, attack them. Show them your manly side or something. You are, once again, very much far away. She usually asks me when will it end. Well, I think we're in the, right in the middle of it. Let me guess. But she was really not useful. Oh, then. You are pretty good at what you're doing. You're young too. Please. Give me children. I could really use a few. Boy, am I having a fun time with all my titles. Yes, I'm pretty sure we are all aware that the plague has done pretty horrible things. And it continues doing pretty horrible things. Great world war. Where the hell even is Sweden at this point? Really great holy war, isn't it? Bloody Mongrels, it's a typical of ours. Hmm. Would my brother inherit that? Well, I mean, I don't know, but I guess I can give you where is it? There we go. Otherwise, you're gonna be a bitch about it anyway. Forever and ever, that is. I know you are my heir. Yeah, this could be worse. Seriously though, this is not looking good. Also, wifey, do you have? Yes, you have the plague. Wait, I just found a new wife. Great, she has the plague. Yes. Yeah, sure, I don't even care. Now then. You are 30, you are lustful, you're quick. Honestly, everything looks pretty good. Come over here. Please start making children. I would really like to have a few children. Somebody to take over roughly 6 titles would be a good start. So how does it look up here? You have what? 5k you save. Generally that would not be an problem. Not considering the fact that my people are dying, like, you know. What about the handsome? Great, I can all the way up to the Queen Sigrid of England and declare war. Some nonsense. We can't claim that de jure, right? I can, and he would not have that much to offer. I, on the other hand, also do not have that much to offer. Well, but then I die. Who is my heir? Who am I? Are you any better at this game? Really? He committed suicide. Shining example of diligence, his duty was never neglected. A godly man. We've got now. And Ingo's 15th will remember. It's surely proper on this rule. Have a nice wife. And I guess new people. Oh, maybe that was just the sort of change we needed. We'll see. We shall see. Also, maybe you will be able to actually produce, you know, children, because if that were the case, I would be very happy with that. Okay. Ooh, I filled my vision. How about you try getting a freaking child, you bloody bastard? To stop being chased. That too would help tremendously. Sit like this very much longer. Double. children. I just... what was it? -50%, great. Are you kidding me? I inherited some nonsense. Nope, he actually was serious. I inherited some nonsense. Way, way, way out here. Great! Great! Barony of Tatabanya is now part of our territory. Which is just awesome, I guess. Is this bloody freaking plague at some point, any point actually, going to be over? This kind of reminds me, you know, a bit about the question I asked myself of pretty much everybody. Hey, no, it's not over, is it? Nope, nope, nope. So, what new rules do we have this week that I need to comply by, thanks to the state being like, rip, do this. No more, believe me. There's a lot of fun to be had there. Now, could you please, my boy, be the freaking champ before I freaking murder you? Well, rather before everybody else is starting to murder you because they don't like you. Come on. October. Yeah, I'll be part of your blood. Great. Camp fever, you say? Freaking plague out there, and we are getting camp fever. I have the plague. Do what is necessary to keep me alive. Nice, I'm feeling better. That's good. That's not so good. That's also not very good. Have we lost any territory? We have not. So far, so good. I think it's slowly, very slowly, passing by. And I do mean very slowly. Oh. Well, lol indeed, lol indeed. It's the plague, what can you do? Not much, I tell ya. Where is it? Do it, do it, do it. If you could survive a second longer, yes, madam, that would be much appreciated at this point. You people die like no one's business. Yeah, sphere. We have done this for a while. Didn't I already say? Oh, I can murder the king of Austrasia instead. Well, not. Well, that why not? Yeah. It feared as much. Do we have anybody who is somewhat decent at this? Sure, everybody concerned. Now, don't die all that fast. This time at least. And what am I supposed to even do with this? I mean, it's all nice and dandy, but no, there's something actually more important than this. Namely, get yourself some freaking children. I'm running out of good family members at this point. Okay, let's see here. Who are you? That was not what I wanted to do. My own impatience. Screwing me over, yeah. Who the hell are you and why the hell are you under me? Why am I involved in a great holy war of Sweden? Well, I guess it's better to not ask any such foolish questions anymore. Well, let's just wait out. Let's just wait it out. Nice. Peaceful. Actually, I need to get rid of you. It's your bloody idiot at what you're doing. Is there anything you're actually good at? Trying to think about it. Come on, Blake. Go away. So why can I actually imprison you? Jesus, you really hate me for passion, eh? Well, I guess continue hating me for all you want. Good. Somebody who likes me. I'm sure I will get a few people that somewhat like me. Yes, that was pretty much it. Well then, come on, you are freaking lustful. You can be dead hard. Late of spring. What about your guy? Citrin, shy, chased. Why the fuck are you chased? Bloody freaking hell! How the hell did this even come aboard? Purely, I have so many freaking children, I don't know what to do. I would like to sell them. It doesn't. Nice. Blake is retreating and we're getting a child. Maybe, potentially. Yeah, what if I'm doing something wrong? Pray. Avoid. Praying seems very useful in those dark times. Come on, give me a child. A healthy one. Ah, shit. Come on. You weren't really, you know, getting busy with me. What am I supposed to do? Gonna wait for this bloody freaking plague to go away. Almost. Almost. More than half of my lands are free of the plague. Trust me, we're getting somewhere. Well, yeah, somewhere. Slowly. Very, very slowly. Come on. Go away further. Go away further. No, no. You're gonna get new clothes. No worries there. I'm gonna wait. Very, very, very nice. Oh, you hate me. Well, must because my domain is a bit. What is the problem, mind you, that I would have solved ages ago if I had stopped? Offspring. Offspring, offspring, da 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 da. Northern Europe, ravaged by plague.
You don't say, game. I'm pretty sure we had
quite a bit of ravaging here.
Nice. Getting more healthy.
Yeah, I'll pay it myself. I have the money. And I'm coming to just.
Woohoo! Look at that, look at that. No plague in my. Well, technically speaking, that one, but that one doesn't count.
Anyway, let me take a look at the map then. Ah. How.
Actually, not much has changed now that I think about it.
Pretty good, actually. Pretty good. Now then, if I can just get a healthy child. But I don't, at this point, I don't even care about health, yo. It just needs to be there, it just needs to live.
Hmm.
Aren't you gonna lose if you have been listening?
Well, yes, technically speaking, I would. But he should be.
He should be a matrilinear marriage, as far as I remember.
But yes, I would technically speaking quite literally lose at this point. The plague has pretty much taken away by the rest of my family.
Quite a nasty plague, actually. Black death going on all through the lands.
Not anymore. I'm still waiting for my bloody freaking child.
At some point.
You wanna know what's going on in the world? Well, let's start with the things that are actually somewhat reasonable. England is doing what England usually does at this point. Basically not much apart from some, you know, minor conflicts. Sweden, as in this one here, has moved from down here, where it originally was, to back here. Don't ask me what Sweden did on Spain's mainland, but it lived there for quite a while. Before it moved back. Maybe it didn't agree with the, you know, climate or something.
Well, Lithuania is still big.
Yeah, let's not talk about Europe, that's a mess. As it is usual. For quite a while we had some visitors from Africa. We actually managed to come all the way up here and, well, then fell victim to, you know, their own decadence. Kinda about them. But apart from that, I mean, the Byzantine Empire is doing rather well for itself, which is kinda rare for my games.
Usually at this point they are quite busy with themselves and their own civil wars.
Not so much this time. Now can I please legitimize that child? That would be very much useful.
What else?
Oh, my court position. That could actually be somewhat useful.
Yes, they actually are. They're sitting down there doing nothing.
Oh, then everything had to stop for a while because, well, the plague kind of ran through everything. Quite frankly. Also murdered quite a few of my next family.
Sure, I'm gonna have you murder that guy. Don't have much love for him.
Hmm, I'm your heir, you say.
Do I want to do that?
No, my military is absolutely down the drain, and that is particularly my day.
As I can see, the world is really in an interesting state, to put it mildly.
I'm just happy that, Europe is starting to calm down somewhat. Well, somewhat. Still a bloody freaking mess if you look at it. Actually, now that I think about it, would be a good opportunity to actually find the open gates again. Before I forget that and sit in there forever. Quite likely. No then. This really does not look good. Let's start doing something. Again. You know, well, wait. But if my little, poor little military can actually build itself up again. Lots of stuff that I don't want to have. The rest is at least counties. Technically speaking, I do have a claim on that one. Yeah, I don't really have much much hope there. Actually doing something useful. Because for some reason you are quite quite a martial gifted woman, aren't you? Interesting, considering I wasn't even considered playing with you. But I actually can't really do much about it. Actually, can I? Why are you suddenly getting pregnant so often? Are you... Where was I right? Do we want to take a bit of stuff off me? Like that one, for example. Which, what do you want? For once, I actually don't care too much. Just saying. Now, where was I? Yeah, so. Take that. I still will need a lot more stuff. I know. Dear little Yetris, if you could stop being such a slut all the time, that might actually help. Okay, in this case, at least. Just saying, you know? Actually, who's my heir? My cousin. The Duchess of Trier. And Keeper of the Swans of Austria. Interesting. Interestingly enough, one of your children is my liege. Yeah, how the hell did this even come to pass, I wonder? Such madness everywhere. Eastern Europe. I kinda disagree, that is definitely not Eastern Europe. Maybe here, but you know. What do you want? Blah blah blah. You wanna do this shit again, aren't ya? You're gonna give me back my stuff anyway, sooner or later. But before that, no, I can't give you a title. Thank you. Now let's wait for the king to do it again. Well, I'm pretty sure he will do it again. On. Do it, I know you want to. Time to go to Wet Nurse. Also, interesting enough, I didn't even know I had a family member all the way over there. It's surprising, actually. Why is that a regular marriage? That's actually a good question, isn't it? Why does everything need to be so freaking complicated? Well, at this point, let's do something horrible. Torture. No, not gonna work. Not nicely, at least. I'm sorry. You are 50, means you're almost an adult. Not the nicest way of doing things. Better. A lot better. Still, these are the problem that we actually, technically speaking, still need children. He's not even here for a minute, and the first thing he does is like, hey wife, wanna, you know. Expose him immediately. We could deal with that. We could, but I don't want to. We're still not really up to door with my poor little army. Not really much left. Oh, more money. Nice. Now we still need Bruce at our best. And direct offspring. I'm not gonna... We are not gonna do that. Now that I think about it, you have taken that from me, didn't you? Yes, you did, of course, because you're a freaking idiot. Now then. Well, very well that I am actually capable of poking my way out diplomacy. See, like, hey, I cannot do that because. Have I mentioned how good you look? Oh. Not even ambitious anymore. Sad, sad indeed. Yep, not too much about it. I mean, I've been a lunatic for quite a while. And yeah, now I'm a stressed lunatic. I guess it could be worse. All things considered. Yeah, yeah, don't worry. That's all nice and dandy, but it's still... bit of a problem. Not sure, now what built that freaking castle. You two, you had to be twins. Even worse, you had to be twins of the female variant. So I'll have to wait for the next pregnancy that hopefully comes along. Well, one can hope, can't they? Oh, still a bit of civil war going on. You of my dynasty. That's interesting. I wonder if hell that did happen. Do I still have a claim on that? No. I don't have a claim on that one. Why? Why can I do that? Doesn't seem very useful, now that I think about it. Actually, what do I have to offer? Not much. I'm checking here isn't that much either. Actually, you are better at war. Might actually not be such a bad opportunity to go to war against him. Well, what's the worst that can happen, you know? A bit of an annoying asshole. Let me ask my coffee what would be a good decision. Coffee has been getting a bit cold. I guess that means we're going to war. Always a good way to decide if you're going to war or not. Coffee's still hot. We still have time. Coffee's getting a bit cold. Might be a good idea to actually do something about some smug bastard looking at you like this. Also, I mean, he's fucking French. If we want to win this, we will need mercenary troops. I think I can pay for quite a few mercenary troops, now that I think about it. What is available? Jesus, I could actually pay for one and keep them going for quite a while. Gonna be a risky move, isn't it? And one that I'm probably going to regret. Now that I think about it. Well, that's what pretty much everybody hates me unilaterally. Yes, say too. Just because I'm a tyrant. Well. But I can't save ourselves that problem anyway, I guess. We can take a bit of a risk here. Quite a lot of land, isn't it? Oh, I miss some mercenaries. Always such a lovely thing when peasants decide to be annoying instead of paying, you know, actual taxes. Peasants, I tell ya. Lotty peasants. Interestingly enough, it hasn't really for now at least. Still are going pretty well. Not sure what would happen if I were to offer white peace. Well, let's not consider that then, eh? Jürgen is now known as the Bear. If that's how it is, then that's how it is. Actually, since you aren't passing, why don't you... I mean, you. Everybody else down there. You down there. We better win this war somewhat quick. Otherwise, I believe we will find ourselves with a bit of a problem. Oh, look, there are troops from Burgundy. Now that is not a number we can deal with yet. That is a number we can assuredly deal with. It's kinda getting more, isn't it? Now, I don't want that to happen. Hmm. Nice. I had kind of forgotten about that. And we're getting ambitious again. Yes, that's a good sign. Now then, we have double numbers. That should help us win this quite easily. Which should help us with a little war effort. Yeah, so we hope. Everything seems to be going somewhat well. Captain Prisoner. Still don't want to imprison you. Why is everybody so freaking armored? Hey, you want some easy targets? Please. When I tell, I kind of get the feeling. I guess that's somewhat of an easy target. It's gonna take bloody forever, mind you. Somewhat fast. And basically, our only luck is that he's actually busy with some other wars. Otherwise, this would not work nearly as well. Yet still doesn't mean much, because we still need to be quick about it. And I will need money. Where is it? Come here, Juice. Your one job in life is to give me some more money to keep this going for a bit longer. Come on. Quite a bit of a race, actually. Stressful. And that is putting it badly. The titular kingdom of Thuringen. The titular kingdom of Franzoen, yeah. Found a new kingdom. What do I need? Nothing. Kingdom. Also, I have the problem that I'm not crowned, which is a problem we can, of course, solve. It's a baptism for my children. Nice. Mm-hmm. Now that that is out of the way. We could grade those, but really, what would be the point right now? Now then. I still have the problem that I do not have. Also kind of missing children, that would be very much useful. Now then, you hate me. Why don't we... Ah, you consider me an infidel. Right, kind of forgot about that part. Some use out of you. Oh, right. We would also need an ambition. How about you try to groom an heir? It would be quite useful. Organize a graduation ceremony. I mean, technically speaking, I would actually like to wait until we actually get some money back, because we have lost quite a bit of money. Let me just plot to kill you because you are some bastard who's going annoying. Of course you will be. Of course you will be. If I do that... is part of the that shield. And that is that one. That doesn't help me much. I would still need for the next time. So we need to make some bloody money. Bloody fast. Well, I do know I'm not getting any money. Most of those people hate me. Wait a bit, actually. I'm sure the cats aren't to blame. Don't blame the poo cats. That guy has a quick literal arslaught of tittles. And he has now a claim on everything I own. I'm gonna get into much trouble if you don't I? Yes, I don't really think anybody is gonna be willing to accept me as a vassal. We can't really hide behind anybody. So are we still making minus? I think we quite literally still am. I guess our focus should be to get some children and pretty much off ourselves, because Jesus, oh yeah, I hate it. Eat it with passion. So too many held duchies. Yes, I know. Now I have too many of those. Anyone would come to hunt me. Has taken care of that. And I still have the problem that I held an ass load of titles, obviously. And that's actually 7 more than I can. Stand at some point. And we are starting to make some money, which is also all good. And technically speaking, I only have this. Those 3 will stay with me. And this. Everything else is actually not all that important. That That's Magdeburg. Merseburg. Meisen. This should start helping. Let's see, yeah. You still hate me somewhat, yes, but. It should solve itself in a bit of time. And I can get the coronation on the way, but that does cost money. Cats are not the problem. Jesus. Stay rational, you idiots. So how does it actually look with my military? Technically, not that bad. Could crush him. I mean, I can create more kingdoms, but what's the point? You might wonder. If you were to rope your county of Claremont, you're probably gonna say no to that, aren't you? He's an infidel. Well, I mean, I was kinda expecting you to be an idiot about it. Expect from people. One moment they're like, oh no, cats. Next moment they're like, oh no, birds. Freaking birds. It's all the birds' fault, isn't it? Yes, it's the birds' fault. What were you expecting? Move my troops up there, please. Because this is getting a ridiculous. Okay. He wants to fight first. Fine, we'll fight first. Now we go in there. Honestly, I just don't want to have him around because he's a bit of an annoying little one. Well, a good lie. Ask for forgiveness, yes. That'd be somewhat reasonable here for once. Come on. Actually making a good bit of money. Do much about that right now because I'm giving birth or something meaningful like that. Nice. Got it. Dead territory, you. Revoke your title. That's not my title. Go screw yourself. I think any priest will actually do. I think the Pope is not so much a problem. Mm-hmm. I'm sure the Pope has better things to do than baptize some no ones. God. Would this technically work? Let's see if we can actually get the finest. We can indeed. We have finally managed to become the queen. That was not how I intended it to happen. I was kinda speculating on becoming a king at some point. But alas, that is not how it happened. So what can you do, you know? Matters not to me now, does it? In the end, gold is gold is gold. Although, it looks somewhat janky, I'll admit. But with this, since I'm quite happy for the moment, we shall end it here right now. Most because I for once actually do want to, you know, do some actually reading, but not really reading, as in reading for fun, but I actually need to read up on something particular that's somewhat work related, which is the usual kind of reading I do these days. Well, let that concern be of mine and none of yours. But yes, we shall leave it here. I shall bid you adieu. Because as we all know, the French don't have much, but some part of the language are actually somewhat acceptable. Not so much the whole rest of their bloody existence, but you know. Just the French. Just the French. And I think we will continue this. Most likely tomorrow? Question mark? Yes. That could very well be. Could. I'm not sure yet, but we shall see. If not this, then there will be something else, you know? But there'll be no way, no border whatsoever. But then, without further ado, let me press my little button and Actually, let me see. Well, it depends a bit how fast I actually am. If I get done relatively quickly and satisfying, I will maybe back a bit later on. Just as a, take it as a maybe for now. Just so, you know, keep an eye out, I guess. Something like that. You know what I mean. Just do it. And now we shall push the nice red button.